Hello, to solve 8 power x minus 2 plus 2 power 3 x is equal to 65 over 16, find the value of x. From 8, 8 is same as 2 power 3. Therefore, we will substitute 2 power 3 at here. So it will be 2 power 3 bracket power x minus 2 bracket plus 2 power 3 x is equals to 65 over 16. Then we multiply the powers, so it will be 2 power 3x minus 6 plus 2 power 3x is equals to 65 over 16. Then from here, subtraction of exponents is same as 2 power 3x times 2 power negative 6 plus 2 power 3x is equals to 65 over 16. Then next step, 2 power 3x is common, we take out of bracket, so it will be 2 power 3x bracket 2 power negative 6 plus 1 bracket is equals to 65 over 16. Then next step, we divide by 2 power negative 6 plus 1 in both sides. So this will cancel to 1. Then from here in denominator, 2 power negative 6 plus 1, we make it into fraction. So 2 power negative 6 plus 1 is equals to 1 over 2 power 6, this one, then plus 1. Then the denominator here is 2 power 6. Divide here times 1, it is 1, plus 2 power 6 divided by 1 times 1 is 2 power 6 is equals to, now here in 2 power 6, 2 power 6 is same as 64. So we substitute here to be 1 plus 64 over 2 power 6 here is 64 is equals to 64 plus 1 is 65 over 64. So we substitute this fraction into the denominator here, so it will be equals to 65 over 16 over our denominator is 65 over 64, which is this one we calculated before. Then our equation will be 2 power 3x is equals to 65 over 16 times, here it will be upside down, it will be 64 over 65. Then this will cancel, this will cancel, this here by 4. So it will be, our equation will be 2 power 3x is equals to 4 is same as 2 power 2. Then same base, we compare the powers, so 3x is equals to 2, we divide by 3 in both sides, 1 1, so x is equals to 2 over 3. This is the answer. Now next step, let's check if this answer is correct. To check, from our question, 8 power x minus 2, x is 2 over 3 minus 2 plus 2 power 3x, 3x is 2 over 3, is it equals to 65 over 16? Now here is 8 power, we minus this fraction, 2 over 3 minus 2, denominator here is 3, divide here to be 2 minus here is 6. So here is negative 4 over 3. So it will be 8 power of negative 4 over 3 plus by 1 by 1. So it will be 2 power 2. 2 power 2 is equals to 65 over 16. Then this negative, it will be 1 over 8 power of 4 over 3 plus 2 power 2 is 4. Is it equals to 65 over 16? Then from here, 8 power of 4 over 3 is same as power of 4 times power of 1 over 3. 1 over 3 is same as cube root. So 8 power of 4 is 8 times 8 times 8. 4 8. So it is 80 power 3, because we put here 8 power 3. Then the remaining 8 is same as 2 power 3. So here we write times 2 power 3. Then remember this cube root plus 4. Then here cube root will cancel with cubes. So it will be 1 over 8 times 2 is 16. 16 plus 4 is it equals to 65 over 16. Then here denominator will be 16. This divided by this times 1, it is 1. Plus 16 divided by 1 times 4 is 64. Is it equals to 65 over 16. 1 plus 64 is 65. 16, 16. So this is true. It's correct. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.